Two public viewings and a funeral are now scheduled for a Philadelphia firefighter who died in the line of duty after a building damaged fire, a fire-damaged building collapsed. The first viewing for Lieutenant Sean Williamson will take place today at the Epiphany of Our Lord Church at 6 p.m. The second viewing and funeral will take place at the same church tomorrow at 9 a.m. Mass will begin at 11 a.m.